Hey, what's up guys, it's EG Awesomeness here, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy for the Nintendo Wii 100% completion. Now, you may be wondering, why the frick do I have 66 stars? Hold up, let me back up a little. Yeah, there we go. Now, you may be asking, why the frick do I have 66 stars? Now, let me tell you a little story. Okay, so, part 3 and 4, I originally had the video recorded, but for some darn reason, the video automatically erased. Like, seriously, it erased. I don't even know what the frick happened. It just randomly erased. I don't know why the frick that happens. That's gotta stop. Like, now. Like, it just happened. I'm like, what? Where did they go? I had part 12 and 13 for you guys. And I was gonna add a little funny clip, but it didn't work. So, have to redo part 12 and 13 all again. It sucks. Let's just get this on. So, last time we covered Bowser's matter plant, which could suck it. Like, seriously, that thing is annoying. Matter doesn't matter. I don't care. And we started Gold Leaf Galaxy. We got 2 stars from that. We got the original. We got the secret one, which is right there. And today we're going to finish Gold Leaf Galaxy. Then we're going to go to my favorite galaxy of all time, Toy Time Galaxy. And for the question of the day, what is your favorite galaxy in the game? Leave a comment below. I might have already done that question of the day. I don't know. So, without further ado, let's go to Gold Leaf Galaxy, and let's get this started. Oh, frick, the camera's messed up. There we go. Okay, so, right now we're going to start on the second one, Cataquack to the Skies. This one is actually kind of unique. It's really good. The level design's really good. Like, really good. But the camera will cooperate with me. Alright. Yes. Welcome to the galaxy. I'm gonna zoom in a little. Alright, we're ready to go. Alright, let's go, guys. So, Gold Leaf Galaxy, yes, it's the most laziest galaxy ever. Like, seriously, it's just a flipped version of freaking Honey Hive Galaxy, which is lazy as mess. Like, come on, Nintendo. Give us something original, not a rehash. Alright, so right now, we have to go, ow. So, the gimmick of this star is Cataquax. They're freaking everywhere. Okay, I get it, yes. Hold on, let me cut the volume up, guys. Oh my god. Yeah, there we go. Let me cut the volume up, guys. Okay, it should be a little higher now. Oh, sorry.
If I shut the camera.
Have a habit doing that. Hey, kitty. Speaking of the cat, let me tell you a story. All right, so, right after I recorded the original part 13, I was deciding to do, after the Seaside Galaxy, yeah, Seaside Galaxy, we'll be seeing that in the next part. Yeah, after Seaside Galaxy, I saw this huge cockroach on the ceiling of my darn freaking room that I'm playing the Wii on. So, you know what happened? Okay, so, my kitty, you guys know my kitty. Yeah, she right here, right next to me. Hey. So, what happened? I really don't like bugs. They annoy the mess out of me. Like, they're stupid. I don't know why they exist. Well, except bees, because bees are helpful. And butterflies, and all that mess. But everything else is, ugh. So, I saw this huge cockroach on the ceiling right there. So I saw, I was like, there's a huge cockroach on my roof. I'm gonna, you stay right there while I try to do this little star, okay? And so he wanted to stay, so I had to end the recording. And so my cat came in, and she saw the cockroach, she wanted to get it, so I knocked it down with the pillow. And so, oh my god, I'm running out of breath here. And so I knocked it down with the pillow, and then she tried to get it, but it went behind the TV. But then I saw it again, and then it went all the way to the back of the room. For some darn reason. Went to the back of the room. Get your fat tail up. Not you, get out of here. Get falcon kicked. Whoa. Wrong way. All right, come on, buddy. Over here. Ow. Stop it. Oh, my God. Is he... You're dumb. You're blind, boy. Okay, I should be saying that because you have no eyes, but... You're still blind. This way? Come on. Guma, will you butt out? There we go. All right, so what happened? So my cat, what the frick? Hey, launch me out there. There you go. So my cat decided to get it again. So she jumped up to the wall and got it. And so I was like, yes, you got it. All right, let's kill this thing. I slapped it with the pillow like 20 times and I got some cockroach spray and didn't die. I mean, cockroach spray. Yeah, okay, stop it. Yeah, it's weird. Stop grabbing me. My kitty is grabbing me. Stop it. Whoa, Cataclack. Chill out, bruh. Over here. Good boy. No. Come on. What are you doing? You're so dumb. What the frick is going on? Come on. Got it. Finally. Alright, we're almost done with this one star. Alright. So we gotta get that star. I already got it, because issues I've been having. Like, seriously. So I'm gonna kill these guys. So the gimmick of this, you have to use Cataclacks to proceed through the level. I like this. And I like it. It's really creative. I like it, the idea. It's a really creative way of showing how to be smart. Oh my god! Oh frick. Where am I going? Stop. Okay, I'm about to kill these guys. What a frick you are! That seriously just happened. Quick edit there, right, guys? Sorry about that. Yeah. Heard something downstairs, so I decided to check it, but there's nothing. So, I'm a douche. So, I like the gimmick of using Cataclacks to get to the next area and stuff like that. Get off my lap! Oh my god, get off my lap. No. Get off my lap. No. Go away. Alright. This Cataclack can stop doing that. Alright, get over here, buddy. There you go. Now we just gotta use this dude. Don't come any closer, kitty. There we go, got the bat. I mean, the bat. I'm Batman, boys. Mario the Batman. Mario's the secondary Batman. Die. Get Falcon, get stomped. All right, we're almost done with this. All right. Almost done. If I fall off, I'm gonna be so mad, though. It's pretty easy, just gotta fly. Almost there. That death, though, that was messed up. Alright. Boom! Got it. Like, even though it doesn't increase my star count, I'm still showing the darn thing. It's gonna be 100% completion. Guys, 100% completion. Yeah. Alright. Got a star. Sweet. Save the game? Oh, heck yes. Alright, there we go. So right now we're gonna get that. Oh, we're not doing that yet. We're going... Frick! Well, guys, I'll be right back. Yeah, blow up, you fat chubby piece of crap. You better blow up because you got bullied. Snacky D, Snacky Do, Snacky Delicious! Did that work? Huh. That worked. Yeah, thanks. Let's just go. Let's do this. Alright, let's go. Alright, what we got here? Alright, we gotta go to When It Rains It Pours. Oh, this one. This is one where you have to be B Mario. Then you have to go all the way up this tower to go to the mini boss. Swear to god, this one is... Ugh. Yeah, I don't want to talk about it. So let's get this over with. So what we can do here, we have to spin. We have to go up there, but be Mario, because, yeah, we're gonna be introduced to a new element for this world, and that, well, the last element. Oh, I don't know. We got storm clouds, Columbia. What the frick were these called again? Columbus Cloud? Frick. Okay, yeah. Since bees can't fly in the rain, you can't fly in the rain, so it'll turn to regular Mario, so we have to watch out for the rain. So what we're supposed to do, we're supposed to jump on the cloud. I swear to God, jumping on these clouds is weird, because the camera angle does not give you a proper view of how far you... I can't just describe it, ugh. Stop being wild, kitty. Yeah, I believe there's a purple coin mission for this one, too. That can suck it. Boy, I was about to say, if you're gonna hit me off. Alright, let's go. Alright, oh yeah, also good news, guys. I actually got some money, and I actually have the amount of money to buy Smash Bros. If I have enough space to even buy a digital copy. Yeah, I think I can buy Smash Bros. Again to get a digital copy. Oh, frick. Yeah, I can buy Smash Bros. Again. I have a $35 eShop card, and I have another $10 eShop card. So, I can $45, and I spent my money on something else. I did spend my money on something else. Yeah. So, I do have like $30 left, so that's about like 70-something bucks. And I'm gonna make sure I'm not being stupid. Yeah, I know, the battery's low. I don't want the battery screwing up on me. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm doing some hardcore parkour right now. See if I can make it. I don't think I can make that. See if I can make that. I want to see if I can make that. That's hard. Bruh. Yeah, I'm doing this off screen. All right. There we go. Got on top. Now we can go up here to face the mini boss. Now let me just say, this mini boss isn't that hard, but you don't want to lose your freaking bee mushroom power up, because you can just fly up here and just knock them off like that. It's easy. It's easy with the bee mushroom. See, I could complete this mini boss in like 30 seconds flat if you're really good. Son of a butt! Bruh, stop trying to kill me. Okay. Come on! Stop shooting balls at me. Finally! Got him. Ooh. 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 Blah, 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 blah. Let's get the star. Oh. Yo, one more hit and I would have been dead. But we got the final star of Gold Leaf Galaxy. Now we're leaving this place for good. I shouldn't be saying that because there's a purple coin mission and another comet mission. Frick! Okay, we're gonna go there later. 66. Save your game, oh heck yes. Man, I wish they had the autosave feature like in Super Mario Galaxy 2, where every star you get, it automatically saves, so it doesn't ask you, you wanna save your game? Because you do wanna save your game, unless you're being stupid. Well, time to go to my favorite galaxy of the game, Toy Time Galaxy, and you'll see why. If you play this game, you already know. So right now, we are going to do all 40s. We're going to do the 3 regular stars and the 4th secret star. So let's go to Heavy Metal Mecha Bowser. So right now, we got... This thing is scary. I'm going to just say, that thing is scary, but... Just listen to this music. It's the Super Mario Brothers theme, people. This song right here knew I was gonna have a good time. And now, if this freaking train could speed up. There we go. I'm gonna go over here. Collect all the star bits we can do. Yeah, but this freaking galaxy is awesome, though. And we got enemies like the Mecha
What the frick are these things?
Get no scope!
Now, this dude is saying your friends have been kidnapped by the Mecha Bowser thing that we saw earlier, so we're gonna do that. Regular. Alright, yeah. This reminds me of that one gal I've seen Super Mario. Now, I don't want to talk about that. Hold up, guys. Alright, quick edit there, right, guys? Had to go eat. It's really good pizza there. No, seriously, I did eat some pizza with broccoli. Like, seriously, who eats pizza with broccoli? I do. But otherwise, let's get this on. So right now, we're continuing. What was I talking about before? Oh yeah, something about Super Mario Galaxy 2. Yeah, excuse me. I've been playing Super Mario Galaxy 2 over the weekend. And right now, I have like 112 stars. Swear to God. Oh my God. You know that rolling ball level with the purple coins? That level could suck it. Swear to God. Oh my God. I hate that one. Leave a comment below if you have Super Mario Galaxy 2. And which is the hardest? Alright, for you guys, if you played Super Mario Galaxy 2, you guys think that game is really hard or not? Because, Jesus, like, seriously, I think that game is really, really, really hard. Especially the perfect run. I never got to the perfect run. I haven't even gotten all the green stars yet. I'm not even at 121 stars. Yeah, I know, I'm stupid. But I will. If I complete 121 stars for Super Mario Galaxy, I think I could get 242 stars for Super Mario Galaxy 2. Well, I have the game, I can do it. It just takes some time. Alright, so what are we going to do here? I forgot. Oh, what the frick am I doing? Okay, we have to go over here. There we go. That takes us over here. Boy. Ah, frick. Okay. Yeah. I gotta do this. There we go. Long jump. What are you doing? Oh, freaky frick! Okay, there we go. Got it. Whee! Alright. 17 minutes. Not bad. We're good. And right now, we're going to be introduced to another power-up. And I say the most awkward power-up ever. Okay. This is the Spring Mushroom. When we turn it to Spring Mario, it would be like da 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 da. But I'm gonna do it for you. Spring Mario, you could bow tie by pressing the A button when you land. This right here is awkward to control. Like, seriously, this thing sucks. I hate it. It's awkward. And for some reason, it can break the game. You'll see why in like a couple stars later. It can break the game. So right now, I'm gonna go up. Ah. Don't go up there. That's just for a wanna. It's down. Oh. Never mind, I went to the 1-Up Boy. Alright, what a frick. Are we in, like, this bonus room? Bruh, this breaks the game. I don't need to go do that. I could just do this. What is this? Oh, Starbits. Oh. Yay. Well, I do need the Starbits, but that's it? Wow. This thing does suck. Ugh. Mario. Quit. Being stupid. What's up here? I really want to know. Alfred. Okay, calm down, buddy. There you go. Spring Mario. Awkward. Finally. No, get your butt up there. What are you doing? There you go. Alright, right now we are going to this place. We're going here. We have to use Spring Mario to get up there, but screw that. Super Mario 64 tech. Okay, I do need to use Spring Mario. Hey, I don't like this power. Power sucks. I'm serious. Who doesn't like this song? Like, it's been remixed in almost every Mario game. If you guys say, not in Super Mario World, but if you wait on the Special World music for like 7 minutes, you'll hear it. Trust me. But that's another game I might let's play. Super Mario World is considered one of the best Mario games to this day. Now, I can see why. It's not my favorite Mario game, but it's fantastic. I recommend getting it on the original SNES or Wii Virtual Console. Do not get it on the Wii U Virtual Console. Alright, guys. Okay, I'm back. I gotta get stopped. Let's gotta stop. Like, why do I keep getting interrupted? Okay, let's do this. So what was I talking about? I forgot what I was talking about. Something about Super Mario World. Yeah, that game has been considered one of the best Mario games of all time. Like, it's not my favorite, but it's pretty darn good. But do not get it on the Wii U Virtual Console. The controls are whack. Because you can't use the D-pad on the Wii U Virtual Console. It just sucks on that thing. So right now we're going down this thing. And I too, again, found this thing scary back in the day when I was a kid. I gotta stop being scared of this stuff. I am scared from a lot of stuff in this game back in the day. I was scared from a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. And the music's pretty good in this thing. In this little thing we're traveling on. Alright, boy. You wanna get some surgery? Get your arm off. No one likes your arm. No one likes you don't like the punch. Stop punching. I mean, I don't know why the frick I said that mess. I said that thing wrong. Stop punching. You keep bullying kids. That's why your arm got taken off by Super Mario himself. Oh yeah, I love to take off people's arms. It feels so comfortable. There we go. Boom. Now he dead. Yeah, this might be over 30 minutes. Might be like a 40-minute video. And with that, we got rid of the first... I'm about to say mini-boss. That was not no mini-boss. That was... I don't know what the frick that was. It was kind of like some thing. But one thing I don't understand, how are these, like, metal guys gonna get out? They're just walking. Where are they gonna go? Just keep on walking like, oh, we're just gonna keep on walking while you just go back to your place. I don't know, we get teleported back? How the frick did they get out? Yeah. Hey, I really want to know, how do they get out? Save the game? Yes. But if I'm shaking the camera, I'm so sorry. I gotta stay still. Alright, now we are going to continue Toy Time Galaxy. Time to go to the second star, which is also the secret star. I don't know, in the same goddamn star. There we go. Still tilted. I gotta stop. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's go. Enough dilly-dallying. Let's go to Mario Meets this one. I remember this. It's where you go in that, like, Mario thingy. Yeah, that thing right there. If I could stop moving the camera. Alright, we're keeping it like that. If you like it or not, let's go. Alright, welcome to the galaxy. Right now, we have to take that train. Screw the train. We're gonna do this legit. Super Mario 64 tech. Yeah, give me all them star bits. Then we get taken over here. So right now I'm gonna do the secret star first. Already unlocked the secret star. Ow. Stop it. Already unlocked the secret star. Which was right here, so what you have to do, you have to get 50 star bits. 43 is close enough, so screw it. And we get taken to this place. This place takes 20 seconds of my life. You'll see why. Let's go. So what we have to do here, we have to turn all these things on like before. It's not really simple. And this thing does have some bull crap. It really takes 10 seconds out of my life. I'm just gonna do this legit. Oh, frick! Okay. Just stop. Okay. Well, that thing really did take 10 seconds out of my life. Friggity frick 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 frick. Oh my god. I really wanna skip this, but I can't. Oh my god. Screw it, I'm skipping this.
I just wasted 10 seconds of your life.
Oh boy!
Oh yeah. Yeah, dance that beat. Mini Starbits, I need them. Oh, what? The Starbits don't respond over here? That sucks. Okay. Ah, yeah. Thought you'd crush me, boy. This reminds me, you know, back in Beach Ball Galaxy where we had to do something similar to this? We just had to avoid the, like, stopping, like, those things out there that's crushing. Yeah, those things. Remember back in Super Mario Galaxy 2? Yeah, right there. Yeah, right, yeah, that? Yeah, I don't even freaking know. Friggity frick! Okay. Remember back in Super Mario Galaxy 2 where, it had the exact same, thing in Super Mario Galaxy 1 with the Beach Ball Galaxy, like, thing. But it was really sped up. It really got sped up right there. It was hard. It took me a long time. A really long time. It ticked me off so much. Oh my gosh. I think I finished that during like last weekend. I get it. The battery's almost dead. Please don't let my battery die. I might have to spend 2 hours trying to charge it. Yes! I'm done. Finally! We're out of here. I'm done. Oh my god. We're done with this. We're done. What are you doing, Mario? There you go. I'm home free. Give me that star. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Sorry if I moved the camera. That was my part. Because I just wasted 10 seconds of your life, people. I really did. Okay, enough of that joke. I already made that joke a lot. I just wasted 10 seconds of your life. Dumb. Oh, no. I like that joke a lot. I don't know, it's just funny. That's why I included it in this episode. Friggity, see, that's what I was talking about. Yeah. Whoa! I'll be right back while I kill myself. Yeah, I get all fat and chubby and then say the chant. I get it, already did this. This is the second time I'm doing this. Fine. Thanks. Charlie, stop trying to get on my lap. Let's go back. Hold on, I'm gonna get some extra laps before I go. Nah, screw it. I'm just gonna go. Oh boy. Well, that didn't take long. Let's just do this already. Yeah, boy. Jumped on your head. How you like it now? Fresh! Fine, you can lay on my lap, kitty. Only for this one star I'm doing. Alrighty. But I get it. There we go. Get no skill, boy. Woo! Where's the last one? Holy crap, Mario. Chill out, bro. Alright, there we go. We're going to this place. Let's go. Woo! Now, you might be guessing, what's underneath this thing? We'll find out way later in the game. But if you play this game, you know what's coming up. Way later in the game. So it's Mario meets Mario. We're not actually meeting him, we're just collecting 3 silver stars on him. But it's really easy not to die here. And And I said not to die. That means it's really easy to complete this thing. That's five. So, five silver stars equal a silver star. Okay, I get it. Makes sense. Yeah. Stop it, kitty. You're trying to chew my nunchucks. That's 60. Well, I didn't even count. Yes. Alright, game has been saved. Erase this up a little bit. Let me zoom out. Zooming in. Zoom in. There you go. There we go. Got the full screen. Stop now. Go back over there. We're gonna do the third. Frick! Bruh! Third freaking time! Like this. Stop haunting me. Will this thing move down? There we go. Let's just go already. Snaggity, blah, 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 eat my D. Oh my god. Let's just go. I'm getting tired of this. You have to be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I'll be right back. Okay. Took me a while to go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Took me a while to charge that mess. Wait, I didn't even hit anything. What did I do? What, I pressed B? Oh my god. Come on. Got the camera. There we go, got it. Still looks retarded. So that way. Now this way. There we go. Now we're good. Alright. It's time to friggity frick. There we go. Now it's time to go to the third one. Bouncing down cake line. We'll have to use the retarded. You still have to use that retarded bounce. What the frick was it called again? Spring Mushroom, so we have to be Spring Mario again. And no one likes that, right? Yeah, no one likes that power-up. A lot of people don't like the power-up. It's just too awkward for its own kind. So we're doing it. Now what we have to do, we have to go wall jump with this thing. Why? It's freaking Mario. Of course we gotta wall jump. I'm not even pressing anything. I'm just chilling. You remember when I said that the spring power-up can be broken for it? Broken, that's why people don't like it that much. It's stupid. It's too broken for its own kind. And Starbits galore. Can I get the Starbits, please? Come on. There we go. Got it. Come on. Yeah. Alright, here's another broken. Okay, let's see. Frick! Alright, now we're at this frozen part. We're on an ice cream. We're on some ice cream. Good for you. Yippee. What are you doing? Got nothing. Simple, what we gotta do is just jump. pretty basic stuff. One thing I liked about this, you could skate like that. Yeah. I'm gonna skate like a homo. Oh, Fred! Whoa. Chill out, bruh. Yeah. Alright, there. Skate like a homo. Skate backwards like a gangster. Even though Mario isn't a gangster. He's an Italian. He can't be a gangster. Alright. So, what do you. Stop hopping the wall and get into the cannon. Whoa, chill. Screw it. Bruh! Oh my god. That was lucky. I almost died, though. Well, looks like it's someone's birthday. Let's go. Still have to blow out the candles here. I got Pokemon Sun and Moon really early. It's coming out November 18th. I got the money for it from the 100 bucks I had. But though, it got stolen. Almost got stolen by someone. I'm not gonna say his name. So we gotta go get one of these guys again. And I wish I was playing as Luigi so I could just wall jump, spin again. Wall jump and then backflip, wall jump and then spin so I could just like get to his head faster instead of using this retarded power up. Come on. Don't get Frick! Hate this boss. Come on! Bruh. How about we. Oh my god. There. Got it. Okay, keep going this way. Stop shooting at me! What the? Boy, get on top of the thing! What are you doing? Stop spinning! Come on! Oh my god. Ground pound, thank god. Bruh! Yeah, go fall. We'll die on the day. Oh my god. Please, let me get this over with. Oh my god. Freaking hate this boss. Because those things hold on to you. Why do they hold on to you? Okay, can I like do that? Okay, that works, I guess. What are you doing? Get up there. Finally, gotcha. Okay, one more. One more phase, and I'm done. Screw you, I'm done with this. Finally! Ugh, free. Ugh. Stop bouncing up and down like a homo and get the star, you idiot. Finally, this is like a 40-minute video. We're done. There we go. Save the game? Yes. Well, that wraps it up, guys. So next time we are going to go to make up the seed sites. Make up part 13, Seeds Like Galaxy. And then we'll go to the next boss. So, I'll see you guys next time. So, thank you guys all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to smash that like button. Make sure to answer the question of the day. And I'll see you guys next time for part 13. Peace!